going to be another funny guy, but I didn't learn nothing from a book. I learned by listening to those great blues players like the late Muddy Waters, T-Bone Walker, my good friend Boogie King. Now let me start off with Muddy Waters. Now if I cut these songs short, don't think I forgot the fucking song I'm playing on Muddy Waters.
Girls,
tell you that somebody on the hoodoo, the hoodoo man, they so fucking they can smell the man. Let me say this. Now listen. Now one drink of wine and two drinks of gin. And a pretty little woman like you put me in the shape of me. Tell me why you always been myself, and I watch this. At 16 years old, I couldn't even play a fucking radio. Now you watch it. Let's give a little Quentin Sullivan a big hand.
Yeah.
your feet. Boom, 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 boom. I like it like that. Now, let me show you something. This young man here, when I first met him, he was 7 years old. He was playing music that I thought was, it couldn't be him playing that. And I introduced him and I said, "You sound like B.B. King. You sound like Eric." And I said, "Can you sound like Jimi Hendrix?" He said, "Turn me on." Oh,